One person was sent to a hospital after a crash in Springfield at Chestnut and Glenstone this afternoon. Police tell Color 10 a Jeep was driving southbound when an SUV heading east turned and collided with that Jeep. That crash shut down the southbound lanes of Glenstone for about an hour while crews cleared the scene. That person sent to the hospital is expected to survive.